If you ever set a goal in any area of your life and you're struggling to getting it, it might be because you're not in harmony with the good that you want. What I mean by that is because think about it in this way. If I want, you know, to have a baby, if this would be my goal, and it is actually my goal to have a baby, right? But in the same time, I have a belief about the fact that it's difficult to, you know, to take care of a small baby. I have friends, I have, you know, neighbors, and we meet with them. And when we meet with them and they have a baby, I can see, you know, how much work they have to put. You know, it's my brother has a daughter for now, it's 6 months almost. And they complain about the fact that they don't have sleep, that they, you know, they need to care about the baby, you know, every 2 hours. They need to wake up every 2 hours during the night. And I started to create all of those, you know, limiting beliefs about what would it mean to have a baby. And then, you know, when I hold those thoughts in my mind and when I see this as being, you know, difficult, as being something, being an effort, you know, that being a sacrifice, then, you know, if you would be a baby, would you want to come into a family where, you know, the parents think that you're a burden? I bet you wouldn't. So think about it like that. If you would be your goal, would you want to come into your life? Are you welcome into your life? You know, is your goal welcome into your life? Is your goal in harmony with your life? So let's take another example. If I want to lose weight and have a fit body, is that goal in harmony with the things that I do in my life? Or in my life, you could see only, you know, food, a lot of carbs, sugar, drinks. And at the same time, I want to lose weight. Do you see the conflict here? So in order for us to be able to achieve any goal that we set in any area of our lives, we need to be in harmony with that goal. So think about it. If you would be your goal, would you want to come into your life? I think this is a question that you want to reflect upon a little bit. Thank you for tuning in. See you next time.